Let's tell our God we agree. That's what we want today.
And your children and their children and their children.